morning, students. Today we are going to study about transformation and its first part, voice. First, look the definition and meaning of transformation. What is transformation? Transformation of a sentence means the change of a sentence from one form to another without changing the meaning of the sentence. Which means transformation, in transformation, what we do? We change the sentence from one form to another, but the meaning will be the same. यानी एक सेंटेंस को जब हम दूसरे फॉर्म में करेंगे तो भी दोनों के मीनिंग में कोई परिवर्तन नहीं होगा. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई इट ए मैंगो एंड सपोज वी राइट ए मैंगो, मैंगो इज ईटन बाय मी. I eat a mango, मैं आम खाता हूं. और a mango is eaten by me, एक आम मेरे द्वारा खाया जाता है. दोनों का मीनिंग एक है लेकिन the form of sentence is totally changed. दोनों का फॉर्म बिल्कुल बदल गया है. एक है I eat a mango, दूसरा है a mango is eaten by me. So let us start voice. First, what is voice? Voice is the subject verb relation in a sentence. Voice जो है वो subject और verb के relation को बताता है एक sentence में. There are two types of voice, active voice and passive voice. Now, what is active voice? When the subject of the verb is the doer of the action, जब subject जो है वो action का doer हो, the verb is in active voice. And when the subject of the verb is acted upon, the verb is in passive voice. Here, I eat a mango. This is in active voice. And a mango is eaten by me. This is in passive voice. Now, the general rules of voice. There are four general rules of voice. Beside these, there are some more rules. But first look the four general rules. Number one, change the position of subject and object. इसका मतलब हुआ कि subject object हो जाएगा और object subject हो जाएगा, है ना? Subject object हो जाएगा और object subject. Number two, change the case, which means nominative case will change into objective case. I will change into me, we, us, you, he, him, she, her, it, and they. The third rule is use V3 form of the verb, which means past participle form of the verb. And number last, use by before objective case. Objective case ke pehle by ko lagana hai.